Good morning to ye on this gray, drizzly afternoon. Kent O. Brockman, live on Main Street, where today everyone is a little bit Irish, except, of course, for the gays and the Italians.